guys, I want to welcome you to my Kobe's experiment on how to make a bouncing egg. We will be needing a raw egg, white vinegar, and a plastic cup. First, I'm going to put this raw egg into this plastic cup. Now, I'm going to pour the vinegar into the cup. And we have to make sure that the vinegar is enough to cover the whole egg. Okay. Now that the vinegar has covered the whole egg, we now have to wait 24 hours. Now that we've waited 24 hours, I am now going to remove the egg and filled with vinegar and put it inside the bowl. Now we have a small round bouncy egg. Thank you for watching.
You shot it.